Morning, everybody. Thought I'd start. Great video here. Going to show you that I have to clean out the barn today. Trying to get rid of some scrap metal. Sheree tells me that it's not organized enough in here, so we're going to... Let's see what we can do to make this be a little bit better. See if we can put this in this truck, take to the scrap place, and get rid of it.
You know, before you get rid of the dryer, you should probably look to see if there's any clothes in here. My son Aaron apparently did laundry and forgot it was in here. He's been in here for about 3 months. Guess he didn't need these clothes. Yeah, I'll take those out now.
Get the clothes.
Back in the house. Okay, got all Aaron's clothes out of there now. Wow. Thanks for filling up with the scrap.
Cleaning out the barn. Get everything stuffed in here inside so it's not so hard to get rid of. So I'm gonna load it up, take the scrap metal place, and probably get 25 cents for all this, but more importantly, it'll be out of the barn and won't be tripping over it or any of that anymore. Stage one of organization of the barn.